Von
Savage,
Von
Savage
Media.
The Coon
Savage, Savage Media.
Savage. That's where the trouble is, and that's what we've got to run to. And we've got all the right in the world on our side, and there ain't no reason to be afraid, and there ain't no reason to not take the challenge dead on, because I'm going to take back spineless people. That's not who we come from, none of us. And it doesn't matter what color you are, what nation your folks hail from, how much money you got. We all share the same name. We are Americans. And at Bunker Hill, there was Americans. And at Fredericksburg and Gettysburg, there was Americans. And at Iwo Jima, raising that flag on Suribachi, it was Americans. And at Pork Chop Hill, there was Americans. Quezon, there was Americans. And on 9/11, there was Americans who ran towards those burning buildings. That is who you share your heritage with. You do not share your heritage with a weak and ineffective people who cower at the sign of trouble. You share your heritage with a strong and brave people who are determined to hold on to their freedom and for the freedom of future generations. Guys, it's time for us to stand up and be that generation. It's time for us to stand strong and proud and remember who we are, that we are Christians, that we are Americans, that we are Republicans, and that we are conservatives. And as long as we stand at the vanguard of freedom in this nation, freedom will survive here. And not only survive, it will thrive. So guys, it's time to put on our packs. It's time to fix those bayonets. It's time to get ready. We got a fight on our hand, and our fight is not for us. It's for all those generations that's going to come behind us. Let's save America, folks, because if there's to be freedom in this nation in the future, it is only going to become at the behest of the Republican Party, the grand old party, the party of freedom and equality, the one that always has been and the one that always will be. God bless you all. Thank you very much. God bless the great state of North Carolina, and God bless the United States of America. Thank you.
Church, preach, tabernacle. It's the only way we're going to get any action. Man, I want to give a shout out to two BBFs. Friends, you dig? Hey, they had a special shout out, you know what I mean? I mean, somebody care about y'all, man. Want to give y'all congratulations to Jay Lever and T. Von Savage on their success on keeping it P on their podcast, where they take news situations and everyday occurrence and tell how it is and not like it was. You did? They be keeping it on the P for real. Y'all tune in to their podcast here. Yeah? I'm telling T. Von Savage and Jay Lever, hey, man, Vicky think a lot about y'all, man. Y'all just keep doing your thing, man. keep making it happen, man. Y'all super live, man. Y'all keep it on the beat, man. I just want to send out a family congratulations from all the famous players around the world to J Lava and T Von Savage on y'all success, man. Keep it P, man. From the P Mouthy itself, the Bishop Don Matthew Juan, chairman of the board of famous players everywhere. You dig?
Music.
Many ways for you to run my cash. Cut the check.
Be careful for her love, she love.
Hey, Riri.
Hey, Rihanna. Hey, girl, how you doing? I'm into you like Trump's in the Putin. I know that might sound a little confusing. I had to say it for my own amusement.
You can count lava down, but you can't count them out, baby. Life give me lemons, I make lemon rain. You've been
moving through loopholes, working around shit.
You thought I would miss my message.
All I wanna do is see you move it. All I wanna do is see you get down. All I wanna do is see you move it. All I wanna do is see you get down. All I wanna do is see
y'all play this shit. You don't even know what I gave to this shit. Self-made with this shit. I'm a slave with this shit. Spend a lot of roads, I done paid with this shit. Look, see, I don't play with this shit. You don't even know what I gave to this shit.
Music TV.